We have 123 to the power of 56 over 123 to the power of 29. Since the bases are the same, we can subtract the exponents. So we have 123 to the power of 56 minus 29. And our final answer is going to be 123 to the power of 27.